Also today, authorities responded to rumors of a threat near Mountain View High School. A message was sent to parents, revealed there was no credible threat. Deputies say the investigation was related to a fight nearby. No arrests were made and no threats were made toward the school.